High School, we have a lot of news, so let's get started.
I'm Mason.
I'm Carolyn.
I'm Nicole.
I'm Chantal.
Here's what's in the news.
Only one more wake up till spring break.
Today and tomorrow are your spirit days. Tomorrow is tropical day, so make sure all your wear is appropriate.
Attention juniors and seniors, if you are 18 or will be 18 in the next 6 months, you can register to vote in all lunches today and tomorrow. Make sure you have a photo ID ready.
Any girl interested in how our government works, you can apply to attend Girls State at MSU.
There is no cost, and for more information, see Ms. Gazda in room 305.
Hey, remember, be a smarty, don't party.
The Media Center will take $1 off all fines if you return your book this week. You will get a candy surprise in return.
The Senior Baccalaureate is a non-denominational blessing put on by the HHS students for our graduating seniors. We're currently in the process of planning it, so see Ms. Bogues for more information if you're willing to help. And now for sports.
There will be a free Guts Frisbee Clinic held at Heartland Hoar Creek Middle School tomorrow, March 28th from 8 to 10 p.m. Come out and learn about the original disc sport. You will be taught different throws and rules of Guts. The first 40 students to come will get a free Frisbee. Come out and join the fun.
Congratulations to the soccer team as they beat Wild Lake Central 2-0. Maddie Pogarch and Shay McNitt each scored a goal for the Eagles. Good job, ladies.
The boys lacrosse team takes on Hazlitt at 7 o'clock tonight.
Well, that's all for your student news. I'm Mason.
I'm Carolyn.
I'm Chantal.
And I'm Nicole. Have a great day, Heartland High School.